So when I took off my tank, they're all closed. So he said they're stuck open, but the mechanic that is, but so he had to turn it on. And they open fine. Maybe they just stay like that, I'm not sure. Should they close when you turn it off? Because they're not closing. You can manually do this. But maybe listen to the sound of the STVA. That sounds fine.